I would definitely visit Baltimore before I visit New York, for sure.
I don't mind visiting New York. I don't like staying there. Honestly, I don't mind a visit. One day visit's fine.
Thinking we do...
Sure.
Power plant.
Oh, wait, hold on.
That's what
know.
I was going to say. I was going to say the power...
I don't know, Rich. I don't know about that decision.
Sure.
Bricks. Are we going to the actual power plant or the...
Yeah.
Side? Oh, God.
Sure.
Sure. There's sure, another team sure. coming here.
Oh,
at least another team coming here.
I'm gonna pull a little early.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull now.
That's what she said.
I'm gonna shoot off a little early.
I'm gonna shoot now.
Blow my shoot a little early.
Have any of you guys ever been skydiving?
Yes, once actually.
Nice.
It was a lot of fun. The most terrifying part was the plane ride and right up to the point where you're jumping. As soon as you jump though, it's fucking amazing, because after that point there's nothing you can do about it. It's already happened, so just enjoy the ride.
So, I was in the military and I had to jump. I had to do a lot of jumps out of a plane.
Wow.
And someone was like, what do you do if your chute doesn't open? I'm like, nothing. And they're like, well, doesn't that scare you? And I'm like, well, if it doesn't open, You don't have very long to worry about it.
That's a good point. Yeah, exactly. What do you do if your chute doesn't open? Nothing. You die. You're just fucking
Especially,
dead.
I had to do two halo jumps. And those are incredible because you don't even pack an extra chute. Because if the first one doesn't open, you're dead. You'd hit the ground before you'd even have time to open a second chute.
What's a halo? Is that like a super...
High altitude, low open. Wow. We jumped at like 26,000 feet.
Wow. That's fucking high.
Yep. And you have a mask on, and you are trained to cross your arms and legs because you don't want to, like, tumble.
Right.
Because you could lose a limb.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you're going that fast.
The jump I did was only 13 thou, I think. Not nearly as high as that.
Yeah, and those are, like, easy peasy. And they're fun because... You know, you don't really have to worry if you start tumbling. It's not a big deal.
And
you're not even really going that fast. So
it's
like,
a tandem
you're going
jump,
fast,
too.
But,
so, like,
I
was attached to somebody else. So, like, you know, it wasn't a big deal.
Exactly. That's the best way to experience, you know, in my opinion, that's the best way to experience, you know, doing skydiving.
Yeah. Let the other person worry about all the logistics. You just go along for the ride.
Yep, exactly. Yep, I'm just gonna grab the bike and run up to you guys so we can all go together. Actually, it might be worth me just moving.
No, you got a 3 helmet?
Yep. I found a level 2. Oh, you got
a
3.
Well.
Yep.
Yeah.
There's a UAS here.
All oh, right, shit.
Let's get
nice.
That.
All right, yeah, I'm coming.
You're oncoming.
Yeah, come over to me. There's a UAS. Uh-oh. There might be people here.
Air vehicle.
Someone's UAS.
That actually might have been our vehicle.
Let's just steal it.
Where are we going? Give me a marker.
Let's go... go there, like
sure.
right past farm.
Sure. You know, you look pretty cute driving that car, Rich. I'm looking at you, first person view. You look cute with that helmet.
This road gonna eventually... There we go. Okay.
You can nod your head if you look back at me.
You look pretty cute too, Foxy. Looking pretty
Thanks.
Foxy. You want to go on a date sometime?
Sure, let's do it.
All right, I'll take you to the power plant.
Oh shit!
I bet you will.
Giggity
giggity.
Show you some power. Oh god!
Oh, wow!
Oh, that's aggressive. Oh!
I think we found some new friends.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Now we're good, we're good.
Oncoming.
Oncoming.
Gotta say oncoming.
Oncoming!
Oncoming!
Is that like oncoming traffic?
Sort of. You'll see when you watch it.
You'll see later. When you watch, you'll know. And you'll know what it means.
We gotta link it to him after this game's over.
I gotta cut it right. Do we wanna hit this complex here?
Good.
Yeah, if the doors aren't open.
Those are closed.
You're in
a lot of gunshots to the northwest.
Yeah, I'm gonna hide behind here.
Alright, yep.
That's not to the northwest, that's straight to the west.
Level 2 vest.
I need a helmet that's better than a level 1.
Who needs bandages, anybody?
No,
I do, actually. I have none.
I got a level 2 helmet in my building right here. Just come to me. I will also drop the bandages for you.
Alright.
Yeah, they're right on my location.
Matrix jacket. That was Pmor, right?
Yes, it's in my building here. Back room over here, where I am.
No, you're just trying to lure me into the back room. I know what you're trying to do. Had this happen before.
All right, I think we can move on. Oncoming.
Oncoming. How do you honk the horn in this thing?
Left click.
Oh. Uh-huh.
There's a package there.
From now on, you know, we just have to hold it down.
Yeah.
Wonder if someone got that already.
I'm gonna check it really quick if you wanna cover me. Yes. That would be a yes.
Yep, figured.
They dropped an extended quick draw though.
A lot of fire.
I think they're over there to the southwest.
They're at our marker place.
You wanna go up on the hill and shoot down on them?
Yeah.
Kinda feeling that. Well, at least I got an extended quick draw out of that.
Cut to the left a little bit. Yeah. No!
That shot?
Oh,
yeah,
we're
those getting shots.
Shots. I don't know where they're from.
Alright, we can shoot 210. They're from that
210.
House.
I don't know.
I don't know. I think they're behind us.
They're taking out our tires and shit. Yeah, that Jeep's useless now. Yeah, I think it was a different group of people taking that
out. Yeah, I think so as well.
From the blue house.
I see him in the window of the farmhouse.
I have no scopes, just letting you know.
Same. Shit, I'm getting shot big time.
Yeah, Rich.
I killed him. He's dead.
Wow, nice job.
Anybody have any,
Dacia?
Car approaching.
I have no goddamn magnifications.
Oh, I see it. Okay. You're hitting him, dude. Let me check out this Jeep. Let me see what it looks like.
I think they took our tires out.
Yeah, they did. There's no tires on it. Okay. Does anybody have any med kits? Like, first aid kits? Anything?
They're on the hill at 210, straight across from us.
Bandages, Rich?
I'm good. I'm good. They're on the hill 210?
Yep, 210. Be careful. He's looking right at us.
I have no mag.
I have no mag gauge. I can't see anyone. I can't even see a little black dot or anything.
Plane straight overhead.
I don't think this is a fight we want.
No. I want to check that guy, though. He had an 8X scope in that farmhouse. That's going right over us. Can one of you keep track of that?
Yeah, I'm watching. I don't have visual on it yet. I still don't see it. I see it.
Really,
yeah, I see it.
Away.
It's pretty far. I mean, we could hoof it, but it's also away from the circle.
You're going down.
Oh,
there,
car coming! Car coming!
Yeah,
car coming. Moving west from northwest. two cars.
Let's just go check these guys really quick. There were a bunch of dead bodies down here. And we're almost in the circle, too, so...
All right. Let's keep an eye on that, Neil, to the southwest. They might be hitting the road. Coming to this complex, I don't know. All right, they're moving on.
You're a
complex. Oh, yeah, there's dead bodies all over the place in here.
Dead bodies nice. Everywhere?
Yeah.
All right,
this dude had an M249.
Wow.
Nice.
That's all you.
One of you should come get that. I fucking hate that gun.
Is that like the machine gun?
Yeah.
Yeah,
there's a 4X scope in here too. And a sniper rifle suppressor.
I'll take the scope.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, an SKS. Okay, well, I know what I'm taking.
Yep. Neil, where you at?
I'm just looting right here. Suppressor, all these suppressors.
We gotta go. Blue wall's coming right now. You're okay, I guess. You're good. You're fine.
All
right,
let's go.
All right, I'm back.
All right. All right,
good. Thank God. All right, I'm moving.
I think I
had to run down three flights of stairs.
I think I pointed us to a shit shack, Rich.
All right.
In the middle of the circle, if you want to just hang out there.
Yeah.
I don't know.
The field is pretty good, too, if you want to hide in the bushes or something.
Yeah, that's true. We could hide
in
the bushes.
I'm going to ditch here. I'm going to ditch
in the car.
Good ditch right here.
Alright, well, okay. Let's get away from the car then.
15 people left, so a whole bunch of boots got taken out. We're gonna do bushes?
Yeah. You there, Foxy?
Yep.
Alright.
Yep, just lay on the ground in the bushes.
Is that a dog?
Growling.
Anybody got 9mm at all?
No,
I dropped it all.
Alright.
Big old war going on over here in the northeast.
30, yeah. That's gonna lower the numbers again.
Yeah. Seems like there's a lot of people that aren't even in the circle yet.
We can just pick them off as they come.
That's the plan.
They'll be approaching from the north, probably, but that's far from us. Everything's far from us. Here comes the new circle. Right after, we should move quick.
I'm in it. And so are you.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Well, do we...
Want to move deeper, though?
I'm going to get a little more centralized in it, just a little bit.
All right, go for it.
Press fire.
Yeah, I hear it.
Oh, yeah, I hear it. That's behind us, southwest.
Yeah.
Southwest, yep. I'm just going to hang in this bush. Basically, just hang in the bushes.
You hit him at all, Fox?
Doesn't seem like it. I fucking hate the SKS. They're straight west of us.
Yeah, they're heading west towards 285-ish.
Whoa.
876.
You just got shot at.
You did?
I heard a brick shit right next to me.
Unless it was his bullets going past your ear.
Could have been. Mind your line of sight? Fox, you good?
Kind of, yeah. You are. It's okay, though. It's okay.
I just say something.
No, it's fine. I was shooting around your head. It's fine. You got a level 3 helmet. Don't worry about that one.
See people over there, south?
Here comes the wall.
Oh my god, I knocked the guy out in Dacia.
Oh my god, nice. Nice job. Maybe the blue will take him out.
I'm switching to auto.
Here he comes.
Here it comes.
Yeah, here comes the car.
Ready to jump if he's in your way.
He's shooting at us.
Nah, it was me.
He's smoking. Yeah, you got him. Somebody got him. All right, blue wall's about to change, guys. Get ready. Eight people left.
All right. It's closer that way.
Yep, switch to my vector, and I'm crawling forward.
Yeah, I'm going to do the crawling game.
Whoa, oh, shit. Getting shot at.
I don't know from where.
I tagged him. He's to the 330.
I don't see him. That guy has a silenced sniper as well.
No, that's not silence, trust me.
No, well, the guy from the southwest has a silent sniper.
Is that ours or theirs?
That was me.
Oh, shit. Someone, I don't know where from.
Yeah, he's getting shot up. Me.
Oh, I'm gonna get fucking knocked out. Come on, come on, come on.
No, I'm suppressing him.
You know, met up skin.
I did, yeah. Used a full heal. Oh my god. He's got my name. He's got my number.
I'm suppressing him by shooting at him. I have plenty of ammo to keep doing that.
This location.
They're gonna get me.
255. He keeps standing up and taking shots.
I'm gonna start shooting.
Yeah, I'm boosting up.
Yeah, just suppress him with fire.
I'm gonna boost up as well.
Look out for the guy to the north of us. I didn't kill him. I just shot him a bunch of times.
Shit! That's north.
Yeah, no, I see. Okay, yep.
I'm down. Knocked out. Get in the circle, guys. You know, I'm crawling to
you. I'm in. It's them that has to move to us.
I know I'm right next. That guy was like 240, right?
Yeah.
Alright, don't move, Rich.
Fuck, now we gotta go to them.
Yeah. I'm gonna met up right away.
Okay.
There's still a guy behind us, by the way, to the north.
Really? Okay. So we're a little sandwiched here.
A little bit. It's only one guy, though.
I see him. He's at Northwest 330. Fuck. I'm getting shot again.
Knocked him down.
Oh, you tagged
him. Knocked him down. I don't know where his buddy is, though. I see him. Oh, he knocked me. Fuck. Fuck, there's also a guy northwest. Fuck. I'm out. God damn it.
Yep, I moved.
I got one kill. Rich, if you can met up.
I'm working on it.
Boost up, you know what I mean?
I'm working on it, yeah. See him standing there.
Yeah, there you see him. 285. Yep. Nice, nice, nice.
Tagged him a couple.
Nice, Fox.
Six left. We gotta move. Ball's coming right now.
There he is. 285. See him, Fox? Yep.
Yeah, I see him. Got him.
Wow.
Got one of them. There's one at 240 still?
I'm right in it.
We're in it.
Met up. Anything you got? Red Bull, anything?
Yep, I'm good. I'm fully boosted still.
Watch out!
Oh God!
Oh my God!
Where?
It was.
He's southwest.
Southwest, yeah. He's fucking cornfields.
They're both, like, southwest and west, so they gotta come to us.
Yeah.
There he is.
I don't
Knocked
see him.
Him.
He's south.
Yep, he's straight south of me. Got him.
Nice!
With a fucking P-18!
Nice.
Nice job. Okay.
Get fucking wrecked, kid!
I wish I could have been part of that more, but we did it.
Yeah, dude, you were
I got a kill. I got one kill. I got one kill. I was taking all the shots for you guys.
Yeah, you took all the damage for us. Thank you for that.
How's your tank? There we go.
Much appreciated, let me tell you.
There's another chicken dinner.
You got that recorded, Neil?
Yeah.
Nice.